I think when you're in a space that you've designed for the first time, that is the most amazing feeling you can have, and you can touch things that you've personally dreamt up and then drawn. A friend actually mentioned the interior architecture course to me, and it was immediately appealing to me.
I enrolled in architecture and then switched over to interior architecture.
I worked at a large architectural firm, and then when I moved back to Perth, I transferred with that firm, and then decided to come back and teach at Curtin.
Pursuing a creative idea, i.e. designing a space, but it has this really tangible quality, so it has to function really well and it has to satisfy the requirements of the people who use the space, and it has to be able to be constructed and within budget. So I think there's this idea that you're chasing, but it has to kind of tick so many practical boxes, because you need to have that creative side to come up with an idea that's, you know, challenging the norm, but then you need to be pragmatic enough to problem solve your way through that to a solution.
I think Curtin students are encouraged to think in very conceptual, creative and abstract ways, and to really take an idea, as Amy said, and develop it and interrogate it through technical dimensions, through theoretical dimensions. They're encouraged to think broadly and very diversely, and I think that's the strength of our Curtin graduates. Now we're constantly online, or we're, you know, working from cafes, or we're working when we want, how we want, and OUA gives you that flexibility.
Behind the scenes, we monitor the discussion boards at least a few times a day so that we can help students when they need help.
I love the fact that we are designing spaces that people actually occupy and inhabit, and I think there's something really incredible that we design spaces that are used and that can impact people.
You know, you're not a doctor in terms of fixing people when there's something wrong. All those other people that are in the world that are pretty much in the built environment all the time are inside a space. You've had the opportunity to help every single one of those people that come through your space.
I think we can create something meaningful, and that's, yeah, that's a really powerful thing to do.